birds making lots of noise like a lot of females. Music is a lot of folks in a big dark hall where they really don't want to be at all, with a lot of chairs and a lot of airs and a lot of fools and diamonds. Music is silly. I hate music, but I like to sing. La di da di, la di da di. Thank you very much. I don't hate music. I'm assuming you don't either. And in fact, this programme was put together really to share songs that demonstrate how music can bring us into different moods, how it can comfort us, how it can bring us joy, how we tell stories. That sort of thing. So that's this evening. The next group of songs are all dedicated to something. So we have Schubert's Andy Musik, dedicated to music. Wolf an einer Eolsharfe. And the poet Mörike wrote this text on hearing an Aeolian harp, which if you've not heard one, you can hear on YouTube. It's a very strange sound, but it moved Mörike. And for him, it was a way of expressing his grief, and he wrote this poem about his brother, his younger brother, who died several years earlier. And then Brahms an ein Veilchen, which is one of those songs which uses flowers and imagery to express, basically in this case, unrequited love. And then Joseph Marx takes us into a nocturne, a song for the evening. When I talk, you see. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
piano teachers in the audience, though. At the Sikh temple a few days ago, which I gather also featured a piece by Cheryl Frances-Hoad. I think she's a wonderful composer.
Thank you. Thank you.
Composed for us. We commissioned it from Deborah Pritchard last year, and we're hoping we might get a chance to expand it into a song cycle. So we'll see. Now we come to our last group, our sleepy group. Stay with us. Barber's beautiful slumber song for the Madonna, and Ivor Gurney's Sleep, and a lovely song by another wonderful contemporary composer, Errollyn Wallen, Peace on Earth.
King, I am. Oh.
Joe's just doing pedal things. can I also say what a wonderful job you do, Joseph? Because so he doesn't know. It's not my place to be thanking him for the festival. That'll all happen, I'm sure. But you know, as a duo partner here on stage, it's phenomenal, and all the notes. The many, many notes, in the, particularly in the one piece where I get an easy ride and he gets to do all the work. It's a real joy. So given that he's got so many hats on at the moment this week, it's really amazing. Good job. We would love to sing one more song, Strauss's Morgen, which is just, of course, a beautiful musical depiction of the kind of beauty of passing into the afterlife.
Und zu Thank you.